It's one of the greatest humanitarian stories you've probably never heard. In 1938, a young Londoner used his vacation to go to Czechoslovakia as the Nazis were clamping down on the country's Jews. He ended up saving the lives of 669 children. How did he do it? You'll hear all about it from the man himself, who is now 105 years old.
I work on the motto that if something's not impossible, there must be a way of doing it.